So here we go then.
Well, I think that shows their intent, the first shot of the game, and in the first 5 minutes.
Hits it well. Cut out, but he has to be careful here. Wide, and by some distance.
Not a lot more he could have done with that one. Great try.
Good opportunity for a cross here. Oh, great defending. Now seeking to get that ball in. Oh, that's a vital block. Oh, sturdy defence. Keeper deals with it. The defender does well under pressure there, knocking it out for a corner. The post in the way.
Well, he knows more than anyone what a great chance from close range. That header really should have been in the net.
He wants to get a cross in from here. Oh, great defending. Gets up the clearance. Might have a go from here. A fumble by the goalkeeper, but the defender alert to any danger. Seeking to get that ball in. Oh, that's a solid piece of defensive work. He couldn't hit a barn door, let alone the corner flag.
Listen, it's always a long way out to try something like that, but he did pretty well. Decent try.
It's a big opportunity with a corner. Oh, great defending. And he belts it.
It's wide.
Very well from that distance.
Oh, sturdy defence.
Is the end of the first period.
Well, it's one thing.
There's kickoff. The second half underway now. The ball has crossed the line and it's a throw. In the area. Oh, that's a solid piece of defensive work. In for the rebound, it's in! Solid defending. the right at the very last.
I just think he's on fire today. That was a great, great strike.
Well, in the hope of changing things round, both managers have opted to make a substitution.
Well, he covered such a lot of ground today. He ran himself to a standstill. I think it's pretty obvious he's got nothing left to give.
In from here. Well, at least he went for it.
Well, what a really good chance he missed there. That could be costly.
This is their last permitted substitution.
You know, he's put in such a decent shift and he looks as if he's run himself into the ground.
Oh, stopped him illegally. That's a free kick. Still can't be separated.
The winner showed
up.
Such excellent composure in the shootout.
Well, it's been such a long match, and the penalty shootout is always a difficult way to end the game, but I thought they did really well to hold their nerve and come through.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin, and that is all we have time for this evening.